wins the jump against Biedrich. Biedrich.
The Warriors will let you score, and the middle of their defense is quite penetrable. Well, excuse me,
you can penetrate on it. That didn't come out right.
Well, that's close. I knew what you meant.
But to everyone's surprise, Stoller has yet to foul out of a game in this rookie season.
Yeah, he's been getting a Murray Rockets win.
And he averaged 26 points down there.
Yeah, and Biedrich with the rebound. Watson. Steven Jackson lets Bonzi Wells fly by and then hits.
So patient.
Right back. Rafer, get in there, Rafer. Short. Long rebound, Baron Davis at the other end for two. You better get back on defense when you shoot.
Yes, you better.
Landry.
On both arms. Move your feet.
Biedrich sneaks inside. Rockets went to sleep on defense. You got a double team. Petrus got the steal.
Y'all can't put the ball on the floor against the Warriors.
Steven Jackson hits a three. Big miseries over the last couple of seasons, but he seems like he's got that under control now.
He and Darren Williams.
Nice pass by Jackson and Matt Barnes. He's able to point.
This is his kind of game.
Yeah. He's had some big games against the Warriors, especially in his rookie year. Oh, Steven Jackson. Jackson didn't mean to bank that in, did he?
I didn't hear him call bank into the court.
Steven Jackson, but San Antonio had him, and they thought they... Shane knocks it away from Jackson. Biedrich is left-handed, and that was a beautiful pass. He had the out front of play to start the third quarter, but in the final 2 minutes of a game, they can't run one.
It's called nerves.
Jackson puts it up and in. C.J. Watson is checked into the game now, along with Steven Jackson. Jackson wants to work on Bonzi Wells. He'll take the jumper and hit. You got to give up something with Jackson, and completely to the court, and no whistle. Petrus, back to Jackson, will fire up a three and hit. 5:57 and counting left to play in this game. Jackson back outside to Al Harrington, and Harrington hits. Back to Al Harrington, and he hits another three.
Two games. The previous two games outscored this team by 26 points in the fourth quarter.
Another three. No, that's a lot.
Well, but they have another opportunity tonight.
That's about what they do in the season. Remember now, when falling behind by 10 or more points, they're one of the tops in the league. It comes Davis from way downtown, misses again. The rebound to Battier, and the Rockets are going to win the game.